6-2-8-1 of the Ohio High School Athletic Association Tournament 2017. Jaden Maddox in on a shot, gets the takedown, returning state champ, former state finalist. Credentials oozing out of his elbows. He's taking on Brian Bethel from Holland Springfield.
Stop. Get the ball.
Wrestling up a weight class, followed by a match over Carr from Perry. Brian Bethel, a senior, enters the tournament at 28-9. Interesting position Maddox is in right now. Maddox with a reverse cradle. Put him up 5-0. 4 seconds remaining.
I'm up.
Come on, Jay. My elbows ooze.
What? Elbows? Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. His elbows were oozing. Zoom in if you need, but let's go. Cool. Okay. Oh, yeah, you got it. Start of the second, neutral.
Start of the third.
Maddox chooses neutral, feeling some confidence from the neutral game, up 10-1.
Go, move your fingers, get in. Okay, slow it out, right there, Matt.
Slide by, oh, single, to, double to a single to a slide by.
Let's go, slowing you down. Get on his leg.
City Central Crossing.